Hark, all the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, no cares away.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they run, raising the sound, on in the dance, having the chill. Gaily ring, while people singing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here.
Everyone on YouTube, because we are being streamed right now, okay, so no booing or anything, because people will hear it. This was a cappella group trilogy, hoping to take them on the road soon enough. Now we have our choir coming in. I want to thank you all for being with us. We have a cantata, which is up next. And if you see in the program, the cantata is readings with music that support the meetings. There is no applause during the cantata. You may want to, especially if your child is singing alone and has not told you, which is a thing, okay? You know now because you have a program. So enjoy the mountain. When that is done, there will be a place for applause, okay? So, and then after that, we have a applause just like we did before, but this is a full piece, so we keep the applause down. So thank you very much. Leave it out here. That was like a big thing in the back, lining up to make it out.
Can bless and strengthen our hearts in many ways if we are ready for the blessing. If you want to experience the presence of God in a genuine way, open your heart to the Spirit's power as the prophet calls us to prepare the way of the Lord. If the Lord is calling you in a new direction or to a certain task, echo Mary's response to the angel, "Here I am." So let it be according to your words. If you need to receive and accept the love that was offered through the birth of Christ the child, come to the manger and embrace the holy love offered from the heart of God. If you need to celebrate the joy of Christmas, come and celebrate with the shepherds as the praise and glory of God. With open hearts, may we immerse ourselves in the story. For truly, if we behold the Lord and embrace the love sent down to earth, we will go away from here, renewed and filled with the spirit of joy. May your hearts be blessed and encouraged in this Christmas season.
Thank you.
was Mary. Mary was a young woman whose heart was clean and innocent. She had a willing heart and was ready to serve the Lord. She had a pure heart, and she had found favor with God.
Thank you.
yes, a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. Shepherds run to Bethlehem to find the child lying in the manger. Run and feel the joy, stirring your hearts until the first burst into the night. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen.
Thank you.
My kids hate my stories. I'm driving in the car listening to K-Love. If you don't know what it is, I highly recommend it. It will make your day. It's a Christian radio station. So I listen to it in the morning. I'm in my car all by myself, going like this every morning, whatever the kids know, I'm on big revival. And I was thinking about this concert, and that was the last song, Sing Gloria. And I was like, it's beautiful, love it, but it's not due, and it's song. So I'm like, oh Lord, what am I gonna do? And all of a sudden, 2 days ago, this new song comes out on the radio. It's world premiered on K-Love at like 6:30 in the morning. I'm not quite sure how the world premiere that is, but who's awake except for me on room one? And I loved it. And his name's Ryan Ellis. So I came to school and I'm like, dear Lord Jesus, this is it. This is the song. So I went on my computer and I found these crazy guitar chords that I had no blast idea. And while I'm figuring out the accompaniment, one of my students goes, how are you doing that with one letter? And I said, well, my parents paid my tuition and it's paid off, okay? Because I can figure this out. So I gave it to Bernardo, I gave it to all these kids 2 days ago. Then yesterday, an email went to Mr. Thomas Burke next door, because I hear his drums all day long, okay? And I said, hey, Mr. Burke, you've got one day to learn it, let's do it. Here we go, peeps.
Just a feeling, it's not just a
The next section will be dance with Mrs. Pereira. So we have some refreshments out for you in the hall. It'll be about a 15-minute break. And then come on and meet us back in here for some beautiful dancing. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Lord. The day it played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major league, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
in supporting the program, and we hope you all have a Merry Christmas.
Great job.